push P. Yeah, push P, turn me up.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to my new video. Fresh, clear-minded, everything has to happen during the video. No pre-thinking or none of that right now. All right, so let's see. I'm tempted to do something, and I'm gonna do it right now. Something simple. Where are the? Actually, I need to get the green color first, which would be. I'm gonna make it green. No more parties in LA. All right. Ray-Ban. Alright, we have something. The only thing that I need is the connection here. What's the connection? I don't know. It needs so... What if I separate them? Because it needs to... I can try something then. Let's just see what... This is basically just me messing around for a few minutes because I don't know. I'm just going to try things and see what works. So middle inner... I'm gonna give it that peach, middle inner. Middle inner. I don't know why I pressed it twice. Middle inner. No, not peach. This one here. Okay. And then the gray, that one. That one, I could do that. Okay. Now the green. What do I have right now? The crimson. So that'll be the wherever I see the green. Boom. And I have one more. I'm gonna make the purple. Where's the purple? Right here. I'm gonna make the purple this color. I'm gonna make the left purple. That same color. Alright. Now I'm gonna make the square. Make the blue square. This one. Alright, now I can't. It looks actually. Apart from that square in the middle, it looks good. It's that square. So if I. Let's say I turn that square. Let's say, where's that square? Middle square. So let's say I do transparent, right? Let's see what's going on. Well, we can already see it, transparent. There's a full circle. Now that's the thing. How do I do it? Now that I think of it, I can make multiple. You know how I had the squares over here? I can make multiple. I can make like two squares. Two on the right, two on the left. Maybe that can help out somehow. Right now... let's see. Transparent. I could also make two circles. This is it. I don't know what's going on. Let me paste that. Oh, you know what? What if I make it smaller? What if the middle square? I make it smaller. Let's see. doesn't have to be a square. It does have to be up here. So that's the thing. It does have to be midway. But let me make it, let's say, let me do 90. Let me do 90. 90 by 90. And just to see it, I'm gonna do red, 90 by 90. I actually might make it longer. And 90, so if I took off 10, I'm gonna need, from the left, I'm gonna add 10. That way it could still be in the middle. Make it smaller. Left. Damn, what do I do, bro? What do I do? What do I do? 155. What do I do, bro? I need everything labeled again. I don't know. It's been like 8 minutes of a video and I don't know what I'm doing. As very similar to yesterday, but this is gonna go on video because this is the way. This is my natural thinking process, and right now I'm at a. Man, should I start writing stuff down? Is that what I need to do? Some ideas, maybe. Let's see. So we have. Okay, let's think of this, because you could put divs within divs. So you can think of it as a full unit, right? So what if... Oh, I think I found something. If I bring it forward, it's not going to show. If I bring it back... No, never mind. I was thinking of this as a full unit, bringing it forward, bringing everything forward. But then this wouldn't show. Or would it? But then if I make the square blue, let's say I brought the square blue over here, then now you show the green circle over here because it goes up. It goes up like that. So if I make the blue square here. You can stop right here. Then you'll still be able to see the circle. So what now? I know there's something obvious that I'm missing. I don't know what it is. Something. It's here, plain in sight, and I don't see it. I don't know what, but I know there's a solution to this. I just don't see it. Is there a way to do a half circle? Maybe that's the way. And then add these here. Let's see. That way I don't have to use these blue squares. How do I do a half circle? Or do a half circle. My circle. It actually just stopped on. Oh. Half circle. Let's see. Top radius. Top left and top right radius. Oh, and I can add a border too. Let's try that out. Let's see how that works. Okay, so I'm gonna remove. Let's see. So for the let me make the blue. I'm gonna make the red. What is it? Make that red square. I'm gonna make it transparent. Transparent. I'm gonna make the blue one transparent as well. What's the blue? Transparent. Now I'm gonna see if I can make it. So I'll start with the left one. with the left. Start with the outside with the green. Left. No, not radius. I mean, there's somewhat of a. I don't know. There's somewhat of a. Where is it? Where'd it go? I just have it, man. Oh, there it is. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video right here. The Jets are on the laptop, and they're starting to sound loud, so. Yeah, so part, I don't know, 8, 9, 10, I don't know what part this is. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.